Welcome to a new tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to make this lace color. Let's start. I'm using this yarn. It's a Harding yarns and it's called Delphin. And a crochet hook 4.5 by Clover. First, I start with a chain of 38. So I've made a chain of 38 and I will start in the second chain. One and two, this is my second chain, and I will make a single crochet in each chain. So insert, pull up the yarn, yarn over and pull through. And repeat this on each chain, insert, so continue this until the end of the row and make one single crochet on each chain. At the end of the first row, and I've made one single crochet on each chain, and now I will start with row two. First I will chain two, one and two, and I will turn my work. And now I will skip two stitches, one and two, and in the third stitch I will make one double crochet. So yarn over, insert, pull up the yarn, yarn over and pull through two, yarn over and pull through two. And now I will chain two, one and two. And in the same stitch, I will make another double crochet. So yarn over, insert, pull up the yarn, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over, and pull through two. Now repeat this in the next stitches. So skip two, one and two. In the third, you will make a double crochet. And now chain two, one and two, and in the same stitch, one double crochet. So continue this in the second row. I'm at the end of the row and I have one stitch left. And here I will make one double crochet. And now for the buttonhole, I will chain four, one, two, three, four, and I will insert into the first stitch, yarn over and pull through. So this will be my buttonhole, and I will turn my work and I will make. Now I will make four slip stitches until the first double crochet. And I will make a slip stitch in the first space between those two double crochet, and now I will chain two, one and two. In the first space I will make one double crochet and chain two, one and two. In the same space I will make two double crochet, so one and two. So the first chain two count as one double crochet, and then one double crochet, chain two and two double crochet. Now I will hop over until the next space between those two double crochet. I will make two double crochet, so one and two, chain two, one and two, and in the same space two double crochet, one and two. So repeat this in each space, make two double crochet, one and two, chain two, and in the same space two double crochet. I'm at the end of row 3 and I will make a double crochet into the last stitch. So I have a total of 12 of these bows, and now I will start with row 4. I'll turn my work and chain two, one and two, and in each bow I will make five double crochet. So one, two, three, four, and five. And in this space between those two arches I will make one single crochet. So in this space one single crochet, and I hop over to the next space. In this space I will make again 5 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and in this space between those two one single crochet. Repeat this in this row, and in the end you make a double crochet on the last stitch. So now my color is finished. I've sewed a little button and you can make it bigger. You just add 4 stitches, 4th chain in the beginning, and you can make it as big as you like.